memories.
Camp.
Which was the best camp I've ever been to.
And probably the best. We are all sad of going home.
Yeah.
There was so much freedom over here. No parents, no getting, you know, scolded.
And we are,
you know, so much freedom. Every day games.
This thing happened to me. I think, I can't believe that I didn't miss my parents at all. Like if I even stay like 5 days more over here, I don't think I'll miss them. Because, and I was like always thinking ki are paanch din phone ke bina how am I gonna stay? Because like, and then pata bhi nahi chala. It wasn't even like ki are phone nahi hai kya karenge. And I was thinking ki pura din karenge kya hum log room mein baithe rahenge. And there were so many activities ki hum log, it was not even boring. I mean, we were so interested in doing everything. And like, we went trekking and we went in the river, we did rafting, we did like a lot of things.
Yeah. So involved with everybody now, including the ma'am, Sheetal ma'am and Samisha ma'am. I don't remember names, but still we were involved with everybody.
We were busy the whole day.
I was scared. Like while the trekking part, the best was like quite dar raha hai upar chadne se ki main gir jaungi. Bahut steep hai ya fir aise kuch. So people were not screaming and shouting at them ki you are very irritating or annoying. Instead they were like helping and supporting them. Ki are kuch nahi ho jayega. They were like helping hands and all. They were like giving their hands. Hey, chalo, aao, tum kuch nahi hoga. And then like eventually when we made it to the top, it was like this like victory. It was like, oh my god, this is like.
We climbed three mountains. We didn't realize that we climbed three mountains. 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 We clim where we landed. I fell on the ground. I fell on her and I banged my head on the stone. But still, next day we still went trekking.
The best thing in this camp was falling down. Like, we fell down so much times, but we had so much fun falling down.
That's
like,
right.
How... It was once in a lifetime opportunity to jump off a truck, then do a somersault in the air and fall down.
My favorite part was the campfire, that I removed my whole anger and my whole bad thing on the campfire. And the best part was also that when I saw the stars, I felt like I had a whole mind.
The volunteers were very supportive and patient with them. And we kept falling down and getting hurt. And we were having a lot of fun, and some of us were, you know, at the back. And, you know, basically doing a lot of things that would make volunteers irritated and make the ma'ams irritated. But they had patience with us, and they supported us at all our, you know, hard times in our trek and in our camp, which I really liked.
And when we go to river, हमने इतना डीप गया कि पहली बार गए थे इतना डीप हमारे पेरेंट्स हमें इतना अलाउ ही नहीं करते उधर जाने तक और हमने जब सबको बोटिंग सब
बट इट वाज वेरी सेफ इट वाज वेरी सेफ देयर वर गार्ड्स ओवर देयर देयर आर लाइफ जैकेट देयर वर बोट इट वाज वेरी सेफ इवन दो वी वेंट
मेनी पीपल ऑन कायाक
आई लाइक दैट
आई लव कायाक
तो पहली बार इतने
एक्चुअली पेरेंट्स गेट स्केयर्ड एंड ओवर प्रोटेक्टिव सो दैट्स व्हाट आई लाइक्ड अबाउट दिस कैंप वी हैड लाइक द फ्रीडम ऑफ द वर्ल्ड लाइक
Okay, there were certain rules that we had to follow, but at the same time, that was for our safety. But at the same time, we had, you know, our freedom to do what we like. Like,
see, like when we failed at something, we were like that guilt which is there, or that bad feeling. Ki, arey, main haar gaya, or I should have done. That was not there because no one was making you feel like, arey, you lost. You're a loser. Everyone like, it's okay. You're like, it's okay. It's fine, and it's not a big deal. And people weren't talking about it. Also, I was very happy with
the other team won in the treasure hunt. I felt like crying because we lost, but I then realized after some time that participation is more important than winning or losing.
Each and every game that there were, that we were playing, activities, everything, we got more close to each other.
Yeah.
Which was really nice.
There was no competitive game because in most camps there are competitive games. So they turn all the friends who used to be friends against each other and they turn kind of like enemies. So in this camp,
we were all joined together.
We were one team.
There were like zero games in which you had to play single karke. So we were all one team and we played all the games very well. And
even the game where we were had to be competitive,
Yeah, because there was no such thing as you lost or you won. Because even the DDs didn't tell us that you lost or you won. They didn't even bother. They were just happy that we were playing and we were happy. And like they didn't even bother if we were winning or losing. They were just happy that we were having fun.
So actually, everyone was going very slow because we have to celebrate failure over here. Na? So everyone wanted to be last. So it was very funny.
I like this camp was amazing. Like I enjoyed the trek. Like I could not believe like we climbed that much. And I enjoyed both the trips to the river and bahut maza aaya, bahut teamwork, patience, sab learn kiya. And the thing I want to take back with me are sweet memories.
We did some things that we've never done before and we were so scared, but at the end sab kuch acha gaya, mast gaya.
It was all fun.
Itne jaldi khatam ho gaya ki abhi jaane ka man nahi kar raha hai ghar pe.
मतलब फोन की याद भी नहीं आई है कम टाइम में सबसे ज्यादा फ्रेंड्स बने इतने मैंने फ्रेंड्स कभी कम टाइम में बनाए नहीं
मैंने ट्रैकिंग में ये सीखा कि मतलब मैं इतने माउंटेन चढ़ी है मेरे को पता भी नहीं चला मैं पहली बार चढ़ी हूँ और ये मतलब लगा था कि मैं ये कर नहीं पाऊंगी पर मेरे को अभी पता चला कि मेरी बॉडी कुछ भी कर सकती है we learned a lot about willpower. I think that was very important because while we were doing anything, like any tough thing that like we we talked about the trek because it was a little tough. But I mean people who gave up wouldn't be able to climb it. But jinko laga ki nahi ho jayega, they are there to support me and then do this with me. Our DDs were like very supportive and they were like okay ho jayega. They were keeping us hydrated, giving us water and trying their best to keep us
And what was that name of that
thing? It like berries.
Berries
name.
What is it? Karwanda.
The best Karwandas ever.
It's Karwanda.
So the thing that I liked, there were a lot of things that I liked, but we trusted our ma'ams and sirs in many things. And they helped us in a lot of things. And what I learned was that a lot of our fears that were there in us, they made us believe in ourselves. And I learned how to believe in ourselves and how to support each other in our hard times.
I couldn't believe this camp was dairy free, but then without dairy, it still was. Food was amazing.
The food was delicious.
And there was cashew milk and
cashew milk. But chocolate. किसी को अच्छा नहीं लगा.
It was the
first better
than the regular milk. But we had to have it.
It was better than the regular milk.
And we found out a lot of new things like. There was spaghetti one day.
Yeah.
And
there was pasta.
And
vegan
ma'am
cheese.
And the sirs and other ma'am.
They made vegan cheese.
Yeah.
With cashews.
And they made vegan cheese just
it's impossible.
They made vegan cheese just because we would be happy and we were so satisfied to tell them.
I would say thank you for them.
I was unbelievable.
And they didn't force us.
I never knew that there was such a thing as cashew.
Yeah.
Ever. There was one time where we had to cook. There was coordination. Even the boys were cooking.
The boys were cooking. That's like really.
And it was on their own will.
And they enjoyed so much. They enjoyed more than us. Like they were like, yeah, I want to do this. I want to do this.
I love sweet memories. It was the best
camp.
Seriously, the best camp.
And we'll be back sweet memories with many sweet memories.
Yeah, some more sweet memories.
I'm definitely coming the next
time. Bye.
Okay, bye.